More than a dozen tornadoes rolled through parts of Iowa and Nebraska yesterday. One of them touched down north of Omaha. The rest were spotted in towns across Iowa. A funnel cloud was caught on tape in Creston, southwest of Des Moines. No injuries there, but some scattered damage. Some pretty incredible pictures.